Fucking Dani Rojas is a legend.
Hello.
Hey.
Whether you took your glucosamine pills?
What an announcement. McKay Industries invests 100 million into El Presidente's vision.
So we hit McKay. He's the money behind Castillo.
No. First we kill Castillo, then McKay won't matter.
Yeah, what the fuck do we care about a Yankee in a suit?
It's the money. No money, no tanks, no bullets, no soldiers.
I got it. Yelena, Honron, Lorenzo, me, and all of La Morale will go after Castillo. Danny, you kill McKay.
That doesn't make sense.
That's I was getting tired of talking. We fly! Chaos!
Batter up!
Moving!
Chorizo, come! Cojones! tigre!
Guerrillas, fall back to my position. Top floor, main building.
On my way!
Bad time for an I told you so. I came to say goodbye to an old friend. Back in 67, we didn't mourn our dead. Death was glorious. We were stupid. Castillo and McKay crossed the line today. More will die and nobody is safe. Not an old legend. Or a new one. Or the leader of LSD. Or the fist of the revolution. We have to stop Castillo and that Yankee. We, you kids, look like you could use a little luck.
hurt.
Sergio called and said you were a Fijian and Lucius. He said other efforts, but that was because I told him to lay low for a while. But now we've got Senor Capitana safe and sound.
What do you want to do with him? Sergio makes something about a train.
Castillo and McKay. Ojo por ojo.
Exactly. Now, I didn't hold you to check on your revenge meter.
It's pretty fucking high.
I'm sure it is, honey. I wanted you to know that I'm set up at La Moral's new HQ at Tarvoso Mill. Come say hello when you can.
You got it, Gilberto.
Oh, and another thing, since we don't need a doorman anymore, Alfredo is looking for some adventure. Do you think Libertad could use him?
Sure thing. Send him to Benito. You could always use the help.
Some more intel for
what do you know?
Picked up a coded message. Army's called for a supply drop. Beat them to...
Attention, whoever you are. You are trespassing in illegal airspace. Turn around now or we will fire upon you.
Get.
Hanging on. I like your confidence.
Hola.
Hi.
We're going to get you out of there.
Bet I'm dedicating Rosamel's next performance to you, honey.
Hey, Bola.
Oye.
Can't believe el tigre and Hornon are gone.
Don't worry about Capitán Díaz here. Please hurry. I can't take his fucking whiny ass whimpering.
Hey, perrito.
What a loss. El tigre and Honron. Coño.
Pictures of Admiral Benitez's hanging corpse are everywhere now.
I don't want to hear a word about how Libertad and
I uploaded a pic of the jammers to your phone.
Hey, Clara. I just found a major factory in El Este. I don't know what's happening there, but the smell is burning my nose hairs.
Sounds like one of the government's acid plants. Good for making poison and a convenient place to make outcasts disappear. Dani, see if the soldados are holding any hostages there.
Where are you hiding?
Got a jammer.
Muy bien. But if you move in now, my download speed is going to be really slow.
And I bet Mickey's building will be swarming with soldados.
Si. So I highly recommend taking out more jammers or gearing up for a fight. Yeah.
Hi.
Hola.
I thought nothing could be.
Thank you.
box. I mean, no, you could use.
Let's rock! It's your wrist.
Elena, I'm at McKay's building.
The place is filled with Castillo loyalists. How you handle those people is up to you. You might be able to do this and not be noticed.
Hey, sometimes it's good to be noticed.
Gilberto says part of the building is being renovated, so if you see construction, chances are there'll be less people.
Thanks for the tip. Gilberto, I'm having a hard time finding these billboards.
I try to scrub them from my mind too, honey. Head to Sierra Perdida. There are several along the main roads of the southern and western coastlines.
Okay, I'll take a closer look.
You do that. Shoot a fascista for me while you're at it. Besos.
Come on!
computer.
Already downloading. I'm looking through some of the files.
Find anything?
Let's just say no one told McKay to clear his browser history. Hold on. Danny, I have the office's schedule. Says McKay might be meeting people there today.
I'm crossing my fingers. Computer class.
No shit. Checking.
Lock out the soldados when I'm in there.
You got it, Danny.
How's it going there, backpack?
How'd you think, you Yankee asshole?
Oh, well, Canadian asshole, actually. We're like Americans, except we say sorry as we slide the knife in. What you doing?
You killed my friends. I'm here to pay you back.
Gotcha. Now, when they died, did their brains leak through their ears and the nose? No, you know what? No spoilers. I'll check the footage once I put my little idiot to bed. Hey, primo job on Benitez, by the way. You did me a solid there. I was having this meeting with Castillo, and I saw the video of you animals hanging her. I mean, it's right here. It's on my phone, man. He was... He's really ticked off.
Good. You're next.
Well, let's look at the facts. Your country's 7 years behind the rest of us. If you just let Castillo and me do our thing, you people would go from third world to first. Like that.
You people? Oh, I can feel their love.
Jesus, Murphy, don't you get it? You're not my first gorilla. Yara's not my first shithole. This isn't personal. It's just your turn. So you just hang tight, because I've got some real fun hombres heading your way.
Sounds fun.
What is that?
What I need to destroy everything with your name on it.
Security breach.
See you soon, McKay.
You fucking jerk off!
I'm moving!
Oh, this is great! I get to watch you die! Ah, you probably got nothing! I have so much shit hidden away in so many clouds and so many private servers, and I know how to acid wash my servers. Or whatever. And by the way, I have the most secure clouds in the world. You know what's great about the clouds? The clouds can't be destroyed! You're not the rainbow.
What's our next move?
According to his files, the pipe network and the plant are a big deal. McKay put most of his security on them.
Let's fuck them up. Which one first?
Up to you. Rendezvous with me at Valera Lumberyard. We're looking mama at Cardoso Mini. What an hijo de puta. But hey, I got more intel on McKay and Castillo's poison operation.
What's our next move?
According to his files, the pipe network and the plant are a big deal. McKay put most of his security on them.
Let's fuck them up. Which one first? Yelena, should I take out the rest of the jammers?
Yes. The more you fuck with them, the faster my download speed will be.
Faster download means more TV shows you can stream.
No. A faster download means I can better help you with any operations where hacking is needed.
Okay.
And I can stream more TV shows.
I knew it. I'll see what I can do about taking up. The rest of the jammers.